Would you like to return for another Star Wars spin-off as Peter Cushing, as Grand Moff Tarkin?
Yes, if they'd have me, yeah. I would. I mean, now that I was so relieved that it wasn't... I'm sure there has been criticism, and I'm sure there are people who don't like what we did or what I did. But thankfully, I haven't heard too many of those. So, and I was deeply relieved that it wasn't a disaster, because, you know, it's quite a punt, isn't it? I mean, it could have been disastrous. And I know perhaps some don't like it, but never mind them. I think it's given a lot of people... the reveal of Tarkin, of somebody who's just chatting to me out in the hall there, you know, and saying, I couldn't believe it. And then you turned round and there it was. So it's a brave and thing to do, and a tribute to the original actor. In I think nobody, it wasn't, as it were, done lightheartedly as a joke or as a sort of just a gimmick. He's in the film because it's a direct prequel to A New Hope. And he sort of had to be there. So they had a go. Brilliant. But I'd also quite like to work for that director, who's very nice. He said to me not long ago that he was writing a film, and I thought, well, I hope he writes something with my face, if that's possible, because then I don't have to wear that head cam. I tried to get the voice right, but I keep getting texts from people saying, oh, as soon as you opened Peter Cushing's mouth, I knew it was you. And I thought, oh, maybe the impression's not quite good. But it's an essence. I tried to get... the feeling of the man and play him as best I can. You know, that's all you can do, really. I think if it's done, as I said, for the what you might call the right reasons, it's a credible reason to have that actor. I think they did ask Peter Cushing's descendants, you know, family, and they were okay about it, I believe. I think it is a dodgy one. I mean, personally, as an actor, you there is scarce enough work to go around. You don't really want to have to be imitating all the people who should be. No, that's the wrong way around. But I suppose it does give you work. But I don't think they will do it very much, actually, because it's very, very, very difficult. It's very painstaking. Very expensive, you know. I mean, there's a little team of brilliant people in LA, I think San Francisco is it, who spent months and months looking at all the footage of Tarkin and making every single movement, every single nuance, such as there was, you know, in not me. And that's a hell of a job. So I can't imagine it'll be done hook, line and sinker. I shouldn't think so. Little part of me thinks, as I'm signing pictures of Peter, well, the recreation of Peter Cushing as Tarkin, and I'm signing Guy Henry, I'm thinking, I hope he wouldn't mind, bless him. Apparently he was a really nice man, so hopefully he'd understand, and hopefully he'd be pleased, because that was my main wish, was that it would be, you know, a credit to him.